love the star.
Your death was too good to be true. You can't fool me.
Deception was not my desire. You deserve truth. To call you Sith is to ignore your true self. You have earned my respect. I followed you here so we might speak undisturbed.
You've grown quite humble. Do you finally accept my superiority?
I accept the need for change, and so must you. Your acolytes rungs on the ladder of your ascent. The Ageless Fiend, an embittered pirate, an impure Jedi, your worshipful academic, and a bloodthirsty zealot. They outlived their purpose long ago, yet you permit them to live.
Over here!
What will that accomplish?
I can stop talking to you.
Each day they drift further out of reach, without a center to hold, without us. The galaxy and all within it spiral into chaos.
What's happening to me?
The carbon freezing was imperfect. Your body is poisoned. Dying, old foes have come to take your life.
I'm tired of talking. You want to fight? I'm ready.
Yes. Good. Held you back. You barely tapped your true potential. It is time you are unleashed.
I know what I should be. If you have a plan, let's hear it.
Our failed empire. You were always superior to the murderous fools in charge here.
They underestimate me. That will be their downfall.
You sat on the Dark Council, but you never belonged with petty tyrants.
I climbed out of your slave pits to the top of the Empire. I rather like the view.
We must broaden your horizons. The Dark Council, Imperial Intelligence, Mandalorians, all fail. You alone find victory.
I won't be satisfied until the Empire is under my complete control.
Old ambitions will not sate your appetite. This Empire is not worth saving, and the Republic is not worth destroying. There is a greater purpose awaiting us.
You want to take back your eternal throne?
Someone to blame for their defeat. They choose you.
I won't waste my strength fighting things that aren't real.
These are not illusions. Empire, Republic, both fall before the Eternal Throne. You cannot stop what is to come. Save yourself.
I respected Ma. He led the Empire with honor.
There is no honor in fighting for a lost cause.
Thank you.
The world where everything changed. For me, you, the galaxy.
You killed every living being here.
They died, opening my eyes to the truth. I have passed beyond death's reach.
Everything dies, even you.
Our flesh is not who we are. Voices, hands, children. I no longer require those crude vessels. At long last, I am truly free.
You choose to visit me. Why?
Our story is not finished. I have done all I can to preserve your life.
Why would you do that?
You are a part of me I wish to keep.
Sith, do not beg for rescue. Through passion, I gain strength.
Show me.
Get away. I can't kill you, but I'll find a way to hurt you.
You resist the inevitable. It is time you faced reality.
It can't be. I've only been gone.
Longer than you think. Zakuul has surpassed my expectations. The most powerful fleet in history and an army of guardians who move the forces more than light or dark. But my children abuse their power.
Your wife isn't around to keep them in line?
I made a mistake. I let her go. Abandoning my past let me experience pleasures I didn't need myself before. I have no love on Zakuul. Who knows? Even you may find it.
I won't find what I'm not looking for.
You may surprise yourself. You must deal with my errant son and daughter before they ruin everything.
I knew you wanted something. You can't stop them alone.
They are deadly, and worse, lack discipline. Do not underestimate their threat. It will take both of us to undo the damage they can inflict.
Your daughter sees me.
Vaylin was always my favorite.
What is it?
daughter doesn't trust your son.
She trusts no one.
We have to go.